Good evening, friends. Today our topic is third house lord in fifth house. So before knowing the impact of third house lord in fifth house, first we have to know about third house and fifth house. Third house lord goes to third from third house, means it is going to on bhavat bhavam house, means third from third, which is indicating third house is getting natural strength by the placement of third house lord in fifth house. So third house significant may be improved. Also the fifth house acquire 11th from on house lord and upche house lord, so it will be also getting strength to the fifth house significant. So we can say that native may be very brave, he may be courage, he has good stamina, he may have good physics, he has good number of siblings, his siblings may be popular, and his siblings has good name and fame in the society. Now native may be very brave and it is placed in the fifth house, but third house is also a dusasthan. Generally we consider 6th, 8th and 12th as a dusasthan, but 6th is, 3rd is also a dusasthan. So it will give mental stress to the native. Generally his mental stress for due to his braveness, his revenge taking attitudes. Also the fifth house is a house for the feeling, and it is here 11th from fifth house, 11th house lord from 5th house is placed, so 5th house significant will be improved. So he will be very emotional, or his feeling level may be higher, which also gives mental stress to the natives. Again, 3rd house belongs to the self-effort and it is placed in the 5th house, so it is indicating native may have very good native will be success in his life by the own self effort. He may be wealthy and rich, and he may earn profit in his life via own self effort. Fifth house is house for the children, and third house lord placed in fifth house is indicating he has good number of children. Now the fifth house belongs to the ministerial post. When the third house lord played in the fifth house, native may be minister or native may be a powerful person in the society, because the fifth house significant will be improved by due to the placement of third house. Again, he may be in the administrative service, he may be diplomat or other such type of jobs which is indicating by the fifth house. Again, third house is 9th from the 7th house, means fortune after the marriage. Fifth house for the children. When third house lord played in the fifth house, native may be fortunate after his marriage, and especially when he get first kids. Now we have to know about third house lord in fifth house according to the classical book of astrology. According to the classical book of astrology, especially from the Brihat Prasar Hora Shastra, when third house lord goes to fourth house, fifth house and tenth house, then native will be happy, rich and wise. He has wise children and his wife may be built. Now according to the Brid Yavan Jataks, when third house lord in the fifth house, native may have good relatives, he will be dear to his elder, he will live on his children income, he will be long lived or he may be helping in nature. Thank you. Next day, third house lord is sixth house.